What's going on, scholars? It's your professor here, Enlightened Enlisted, and we got some development news from our friends over there at Darkflow about the effects that are coming to the next major update here in Enlisted. This seems to be on par with all the other news releases that we've had about making Enlisted better, number 25 and 24, both of which seem to be trying to improve the in-game experience we already have in Enlisted, which if you ask me, it is massively overdue. Basically, this update is going to have the interaction with the environment, with your shells, or blood spatters, explosions, and so forth. It's going to make it more of an immersive experience for you. There's also going to be a whole new sound overhaul for vehicles, so you're going to be able to hear those tracks and engines a lot easier in game, so now that's going to help a lot more of these AT troopers try to find those tanks. Now, we don't have a ton of information about the next major update. However, a lot of people are speculating on the forums and on the subreddit that this is going to be the launch of the next campaign. However, I think that that is probably a gross overestimation. I believe this next major update is going to be 100% all about quality of life and game experience. I'm also wondering how these visual updates and sound updates are going to affect the old-gen console players. If you guys remember back in 2021, they actually backported this game for the old-gen consoles to get that player count up. I'm hoping that it doesn't cause them any problems because, honestly, the player count is 100% reliant on these old-gen console players. Overall, I'm happy with the direction that Enlisted is going, and these quality of life improvements are very much welcome, and I think they will help the player's experience and hopefully bring in new players to the game. But what do you guys think? Let me know down in the comments below. And while you're down there, be sure to like and subscribe. As always, scholars, hit those books and hit those bottles. Cheers.